A little later in the show, we're going to reveal to you exactly what Oscar had learned to get his big break. But until then, little man, you're all done. No, one door. There he goes to the center curtain. And we'll see you later, Oscar. We're going to get this party started with a friend of mine, the movie Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. This is Sparky. Hey, Sparks. Now, Sparky is trained to fly from one person to another. To demonstrate this, we are going to need help from an adult volunteer. We do need an adult for this. Someone in one of these stupid sections, not afraid of a little bird. How about you start with the sunglasses and the tank top? Stand up, stay right there, and take out a dollar bill. The reason I'm asking to get a dollar is because Sparky doesn't know him. And he might feel a little bit uncomfortable flying to someone that he has never met before. So as you can see in this clip from Evan Almighty, we've trained our birds to recognize and fly to a common object. It could be anything, but in this case, it's a dollar. Fold it in half for me. And one more time. Place it between two fingers and push your arm straight out to your side. Don't move. Sparky will see that dollar and know exactly where to fly. He might pose for a few pictures while he's on this there. Anyone over here with a $20 bill? I'm just kidding, so we'll get that dollar right back to you. Stand up again for me, please. You know, let's make it easier on the bird this time. Why don't you put both arms out? Perfect. Now you flop real hard, fly down here. Oh, very nice. Just one arm out, palm up like a landing pad. Sparky, he's gonna just work. Come on and take that back. And he's gonna place it right where he found it. Folks, that's Sparky. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Sparky, flawless as always. And you're all done. Off you go. Oh, check it out. That's our stagehand. Not only do we get the... Where's that guy with the dollar bill? There he is. Rachel, one more time with Arrow. Shake it. Thanks, Amy. Thanks, Arrow. Arrow is an African auger buzzard. This is part of the raptor family. I'm going to introduce you to a few of Arrow's cousins in a rare close-up appearance. Our Eurasian eagle owl. You recognize Olympus from the Harry Potter movies. We also have Lila, her trainer Amanda. Lila's also an African auger buzzard, and you may have seen her in the television series. Well, for those of you who tried to get a photograph of our birds as they were flying around, I'm sure you caught. Lady is going to fly Lady into a strong current of wind. Once in place, you can swap out that green screen with any background you choose. See how it all comes together? Please check it out on the big screen. Go on a movie set, he needs to know a few simple behaviors. Perhaps the most important thing that he needs to know is something that we call a mark. I can place this little black circle anywhere on the movie set, and Oscar will know exactly where to stand in the scene. Let's see it. Oscar, mark. Good. He also needs to know a few other simple things, like speak up. Good. Lie down. Lie down. On your feet. Good. Lie down. Good. On your feet. Good. Sit. Good. Sit up. All right, Oscar. Good job. Thank you. Now, these things were pretty easy for Oscar because he was doing two things. He was listening to my voice and he was watching my hands. But if we go on a real movie set and there's dialogue in the scene, then I can't speak.